gosh, this is not the good studio ever, but look at this. Mickey Mouse's head's literally chopped up.